Yes, I am.
I don't. That comes ahead of me. I just swallow.
I'm very careful when I'm eating because, first of all, you have to take care of your body. And as you can see, most of the diseases are caused by the way we eat, the habits. So each and every time you are taking something, you should be cautious and know what you are taking just for the sake of your body.
Very careful. I normally try to eat vegetables more than meat. So I'm very careful of what I eat.
I'm really choosy on that because if you go to the market, it's so dirty that you buy food, you're so scared of buying food. So I like shopping in the supermarkets, which I'm still not assured of, because there was an article some time back about vegetables coming from some sort of sewage or something. So I prefer canned foods. And when I'm shopping for fruits, I go for the hard-covered kind of fruits, like oranges and apples. And I don't buy them randomly. I buy them from someone I know.
I try my best. What I mean by trying my best is that I'm conscious of what the Bible requires in terms of health. You look at the book of Genesis 1, 26 going down. After the creation of man, God gave instructions on what they should eat. And the diet that was given to man was purely vegetarian, the greens and the fruits. Now, the other diet comes after the fall. Yeah, but the intention of the gospel is to take us to what God intended us to be at the beginning. In the beginning, there was no flesh. So with this information, which is biblical, I'm conscious on what goes into my stomach.
No, those are for small kids.
So really, to avoid the cholesterol, a lot of fat is not good for health.
For chocolates, I do it like once a month. When I feel like having chocolate, that's when I buy chocolates. Yeah.
I normally take like once in a week. Because I know the cost of taking a lot of fats and maybe fried foods. So most necessary, I don't take it quite for like I'm instant taking the chips. I just take like once, maybe in a week.
Yeah, I do a lot of exercises. I do gymnastics and I go twice per week. I go to the gym twice. Yeah.
Very much. Like, you know, from morning I've been going up and down while selling.
Yes, I do. I do 3 times a week, 1 hour.
Yeah, as you can see, I'm walking, so that is a part of exercise. Eh? But I, you know, nowadays, according to the economy, how it is, so most of the time you don't have time maybe to do some exercises. But you know, like us, we walk a lot, so that is a part of exercise. So you take it like that's a normal exercise as you're moving on.
I do exercise and I have some conditions, and that's why I normally come here.
Yeah, the modern diets containing a lot of fat, and they are resulting into a lot of complicated health issues.
Today, people are so busy with work. Sometimes people don't even go for lunch. So you find people are forced to carry what they ate maybe previously to have it for lunch. And sometimes you find that nutrition is not balanced because someone will eat what they already did the previous day.
According to my decision or according to my vision, it doesn't. Because even if you are taking it to healthcare or what, any education sort of, and you are told to do this and you do this, our natural mode of life, we have to take care of.
We do not exercise so that our physical body is also exercised. So we are not living a balanced life, in my opinion.
Yeah. It has really costed a lot, especially the generation that we are having. Because you find, during our days, we used to do a lot of manual work, and we used to play a lot. And our parents used to equip us with some duties to do before the day ends. But as you can see nowadays, children are exposed. Maybe it's like they are contained with the activities that they are doing. They are contained even from maybe moving out. And the moment they move out, maybe they are being driven to their location of maybe where they want to go and enjoy themselves. And from there, even you find where they went, maybe they are just taking some junk food. So you try to see that the kind of lifestyle that we are living nowadays, it is really bringing a lot of complications, maybe to our children and maybe even to the society, to some of us, because we want to live in a society that we don't want to be seen. Like the way I have said, maybe we walk a lot. So nowadays, the lifestyle that we have, most of the people take it. If they are driving, they take like those guys that are walking, they are poor. But they don't really understand it's a part of lifestyle, and it really gives you a lot of mileage in course of maybe the lifestyle. Hey, where?